They're coming.
No.
Yes.
Hey, Larry! Larry! Get up! Huh? Get up!
You sure she's gonna come out of this?
Pretty sure. Say what? Well, Botox ain't exactly my field of expertise. I've been working on a fat dissolver for Beneath. Welcome, gentlemen. Would you care to sign the guest register?
Oh, it won't be necessary. We'd prefer to pay our respects anonymously.
As you wish.
How did it happen?
Well, it was a vehicular mishap. She hit the nitrous switch instead of the cigarette lighter.
Was she alone?
There were no other bodies.
Where are her personal effects?
There are no personal effects that I know of.
She sure looks good.
And so young. Must be that joy juice she always drank.
Not even a wrinkle.
Not even a worry line to be found.
Not even a scratch.
Let's make sure she's really dead.
You heartless bastards.
Look what you done. She's dead. She's dead. You want proof? You want proof, Larry? You want proof? Larry! How's that? Dead enough?
Larry, control yourself. Oh.
My little innocent lamb.
What do you think?
He's nuts.
And monkeys throw shit at the zoo.
I need that key.
I forget the key. It's perfect. Don't you see? She's dead, and we had nothing to do with it.
He's right. With her dead, the key is worthless without the disc. The whole case will collapse.
Governor.
We were never here.
Who was never here?
Good man.
All right, let's bring her back now.
Okay.
Just better work or I'll tell Bernie she been hiding the ding-dong on.
Oh, Jesus, Larry, don't even joke like that.
Sweet potato. Come out of it. It's Larry. Talk to me. Come out of it. This is Larry. Speak to me, Madeline.
Oh! Oh, that's not Christian.
That's for slapping me around.
That didn't hurt. You hit like a girl.